It has to be there before we pray Salat al-Eid. There is white boxes by the door. If you cannot reach there, just let us know and we will come to you, inshallah. It's $10 per person. It has to be paid before we pray Eid prayer, inshallah. And if some of the brothers could come closer, because we got a lot of room in the front here, just come a little closer where we can make room for other people who, you know, coming there later. So inshallah, we're going to start with a lot of the news first, and we'll do the prayer after that, inshallah. Sisters, please control your kids over there and be quiet. Sisters, we need you to be quiet over there where everybody could hear, inshallah.
Just come and come take care.
Allahu Akbar.